taken out. But I actually didn't need to swear. I stopped swearing. That was the first thing that went, and then gradually the smoking went, the drinking went, taking the drugs, he started taking all that away from me.
By the way, I said, I'm not clean because I'm sad, I'm clean because I'm happy.